Here comes the field for tonight's fourth race. Fourth race tonight, first leg of the pick three. Number one, KF Judy, owned by Henry Kaufman, Brad Hanners drives. Two, Pan's Vestite, owned by Fred Merriman with Ron Steck. Three is Action Academy, owned by Holmes Stock Farm with Jeff Fout. Four, Meritage, owned by John and Ray Tanner. Jeff Bolliard will be aboard. Five is Win the World, owned by Dot Morgan, Charlie Morgan in the bike. Six is Tug Button, owned by Donna and Dick Wills with Brett Merkel. Seven is Clem's Delight, owned by Paul Clemens Jr. with Jack Daly. Number eight is Peppercorn, owned by Pamela and David Hanauer with Lori Hanauer. Nine, Crown Time Clipper, owned by Esther Crownover with Dan Ader. And number 10 is Carry Me, owned by Richard Leighton and Penny Richard with a driver change to Jeff Smith. Trotters for the fourth, 5 minutes till post. Field for tonight's fourth race is at the gate and moving through the clubhouse turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and trotting. Win the World takes the lead. Meritage between horses up on the far outside. Tug Button to third. They're down the backstretch. KF Judy fourth. Action Academy fifth on the outside. Meritage has jumped off stride. Here comes Pan's Vestite on a break. Clem's Delight is up on the outside. In between horses, Carry Me. Jumping off stride, Peppercorn on the far outside. Crown Time Clipper. As they move by the opening quarter here in 29 seconds flat. Racing past the stands. Tug Button drives up on the outside to get the lead. Tug Button trots clear by two. Win the World now cuts her own mile. Second, KF Judy to third. Around the clubhouse turn, Meritage is fourth. Action Academy comes to the outside fifth. Clem's Delight tips and rolls. After that, it's Carry Me. Up on the outside, Crown Time Clipper is eighth. Pan's Vestite is ninth. Peppercorn is the trailer. Tug Button by three. They're at the half in a minute and 4/5. They're out of the turn and down the backstretch. Tug Button's got the top by an easy two. Win the World a closer second. KF Judy follows these guys in third. Down the backstretch, Meritage is fourth. Clem's Delight on the far outside to fifth. Nowhere to go for Carry Me in sixth. Racing seventh, Crown Time Clipper. Action Academy, Pan's Vestite, Peppercorn 10th on the far outside. Tug Button, well in hand, leads away by 3/4 and 1:30 and 4. Around the far turn, Tug Button a length and a half. Win the World is second. KF Judy now looks to rally from third. Carry Me closing nicely on the pylons from fourth. Off the turn, they're in the stretch, they're on their way home. Tug Button there by a length and a half. Win the World is up on the outside, flanking him. Here comes KF Judy along the rail, but letting out one more notch. Tug Button, coast to coast. Here comes the unofficial winner of the fourth, six, Tug Button. 5-year-old brown horse by Lucky Elmerhurst out of Speedy Olympia. Owned by Don and Dick Wills of Newark, Ohio. Driven and trained coast to coast by Brett Merkel. Covering them out here in 2:02, 6, Tug Button, the unofficial winner of tonight's fourth race. 9, Crown Time Clipper was fourth. Result of the fourth is now official. Windows are open on race five. Race five, first half of the twin trifecta, exacta wagering. No change in the twin tri, 6,300 in the carryover. 63, 69 in tonight's twin trifecta carryover.